It'll also be building a temporary wall to house the electrical boxes. On the back side of this office, AC unit goes. Lines will be left, electrical lines will be left.